for U.S. airstrikes in its fight against Sunni insurgents. A militant ISIS group now threatens to divide the country along sectarian lines. Iraqi Prime Minister Nouri al-Maliki spoke with U.S. Vice President Joe Biden by phone on Wednesday, but no decision has been made yet.